the key to a long-term career as a responder is very early mental health treatment. Very early, before you even notice symptoms, you should be getting preventative care, just like the dentist, just like your blood work. We should be doing preventative mental health care for responders because we know they are exposed to PTSD-inducing incidents almost every shift.